Okay, so thanks for joining me again. Today we're going to work on a little bit of kind of concept art. We're going to work on a character sketch, something around some sort of old orky wizard type thing. This is basically just a little bit of practice for sketching up your characters, kind of show you the stages I go through. So initially, we're going to sketch in just something around. Just give us a little bit of shape to work with. Now this is all about getting the frame of the character right. I now want this character to be big and bulky, kind of really sort of heavy set. So we're just going to start bringing in a few of those shapes to block out the character. All nice and basic to begin with, not too much detail. We're going to get in with that in just a moment. The head, somewhere around here. And I want these shoulders kind of nice and thick up against the side of the head. So we don't want to be able to see any neck there. Also want these kind of big chunky hands in here. So we're just going to roughly show where the shapes are going to be for now. Okay, here we go. Now I know this character's going to have a bit of a beard. So I'm going to have this suggest the shape of the beard there. Suggest you where the nose is going to So I can start to put in mustache there. Okay, we're keeping stuff nice and rough to begin with. Don't worry about all these kind of extra lines. But learning to do guidelines is an important part of developing your drawing skills, really. Now we've got this basic kind of big heavy shape. I quite like the look of this so far. Starting to add in a few sort of layers on these clothes. Let's get some feet in here. I want these feet to be mostly covered by his clothes. So let's just want too much detail again. Some little feet under there. We're going to start to build up some of these layers just to make it a little bit more interesting. And this is a, I've got a big sort of throw over his shoulders here. I want this to be kind of quite ornate, so I'm going to roughly sketching, we're going to have some chains, some sort of medallions and things. I like the idea of having maybe some weapons, a staff of some sort attached to behind him here. So I'm pretty sure I want my character to be holding something. Rather than his hands just sort of hanging there, not doing anything. There's something to be going on here, so let's put in some sort of staff. Now, as there's areas that I like, and I know I want to kind of keep, start putting in little bits. Extra detail, thickening the lines up so those pieces just stand out a touch more. Start bringing in some patterns on some of these clothes. I want quite a few layers on here of different sort of backs and chins and kind of all bits and pieces going on, so it doesn't look too flat. A few basic patterns there. This hand, I'm going to get some studs on the back of a glove. Time you're just adding in extra bits and pieces of detail, just to add more bits of interest. I'm going to take a little look at his face here. So quite like the shape of the nose. Just darken off underneath there. We'll add a little bit of shading, just to add a bit of depth there. I want this guy's eyes to be quite low down. Some big angry looking eyebrows there. The eyes themselves will keep quite nice and there. Some beady little things. Some glaring out here. Just going to put a shape where the cheekbones are. A bit of shading under there. Side of the beard is on the side of the face. The mouth is going to be sort of hidden underneath all this facial hair. So just a few hairs coming out from where the bottom of the lip would be. With all of this, I'm not worrying about getting too much detail in. It's all about just sketching in ideas, focusing on little areas at a time. Now I think we want some sort of helmet on this guy. So let's get some horns up there. Studs running down the middle. There we go. Okay, just a bit more shadow between the eyes and under the eyes, just to give a bit more depth of our character. Okay, now we're going to start adding in a little bit more detail on the clothing. So let's have a look. We want some folds and creases going in there. So it's not too smooth. Kind of the same across here. We've got this kind of strapping that we started to draw in across the arm, so you're not going to see as many of those folds and creases. Make a bit more of that bracelet there. This is where, although the overall shape of the character is kind of quite symmetrical, as we're sketching in these details, we start to break up some of that symmetry. The character looks too symmetrical. No, it doesn't look particularly interesting. So let's get in. A few marks on there. Now we're going to start putting in some horizontal lines to break up the pattern. Some studs on this kind of shoulder piece. I'm going to do a few more on here. Let's do a few longer ones here and there. Kind of this midfield to most of this. So we don't want it too symmetrical. Let's get a little bit heavier shadow behind the head to make that pop forward a little bit. Set that head away from the body just a touch with some slightly heavier shading. Okay, it's starting to look quite cool now. Again, getting a few of these folds and creases on the arm here. A little bit of a, almost like armor coming over the hand there. I'm not a fan of kind of these big empty shapes. So like this adds a little bit of interest. Let's just thicken up the bottom end of this staff that stands out away from the body of it. Okay, now we need to get in. A little bit of detail on these clothes. I'm just going to add a bit of detail in here on the layers. So rather than just all being so, I've started to get a bit of depth there. I've just got a few layers underneath. This is some kind of amulet stone. Hanging off from that. We have a few random sort of beads hanging up as we go across. And we've got another one coming in here. Let's get a bit more detail in here. So that starting to look quite nice. I want this side, there we go, so we've got some layers going on again here. So we're keeping all the shading sort of nice and rough for now. This is all about just ideas. So we're going to have some sort of leather strapping around this staff, hanging off the end. And we've got another layer coming through here. Okay, so next we're just going to add a few little torn bits down here. Again, just make this look a little bit more interesting. Bit of detail where the hem is around here. Okay, I'll just tidy these lines up a touch. Now, a lot of the time when I'm doing this sort of sketch and you're choosing sort of where the patterns go, it's all about adding a little bit more depth to the character. So by and then the darker area here just sets it back a little bit to bring these areas forward. I'm going to stick in a little bit of extra shade in there to do it even more. It's all about making this guy just feel sort of interesting and alive and create more than just one focal point on the character. Go add in another little layer under there. A little bit of detail on let's break this up with a few little sort of square patterns. A too precise. These sort of patterns just serve to break up the shapes a little bit, add another little area of interest. Let's have a look. Fix some kind of sort of big pocket in here. Side to be a little bit different again, so let's start sketching in a few little sort of weird shaped patterns, just so this fabric looks different from the pieces around it. Big bold sort of triangular patterns here. Yeah, this is all just adding to the idea that there's different types of material all kind of thrown together sort of haphazardly to make this guy's outfit. Him to be holding some sort of scroll. So a little bit of string attached to that. Stick on some kind of circular details up here. Something on here, I'm not sure what, but stick a little row of buttons in. Again, let's put a bit of detail down here. Make this different to anything else on the character again. So we'll look, we also want this thing. I'm quite liking these sort of circular shape with a little extra pattern inside. On the feet, we don't need a hell of a lot of detail on those. That's just getting a bit of contrast to set these feet underneath the character. Okay, we'll just sit this guy down with a little bit of shadow underneath. Not too much. So we're not working on the background at all on this character, we're just literally setting him down on the floor so he's not just floating there. So a little look. So you want to get a little bit more detail on the back here. Let's make this something a bit more of interest. So just a random stick. This is obviously some kind of some gemstone and a staff, or just something that adds a bit of interest. We need to do some. Some little wisps of smoke and stuff around that. So as I go through, spotting little areas that just need a little bit more detail adding in. Just to make our character pop a touch more. again, nice and loose. I don't want to worry about getting too much detail in. All the time just spotting areas that would benefit from extra pieces of texture. A little bit more detail just to bring it together. There we go. I think that'll do us for today. You're kind of warrior, Viking, elfy kind of character. So have a go yourself. Remember, just build up the layers, build up the textures. Start off with a nice solid shape that is basically the body of your character. So you know they're going to be big, heavy, and bulky. Then everything you add onto your character sort of goes from that starting point, starting from this big, heavy shape. And then just have fun. So thanks for joining me, and I will see you next time.